water to drink, no air to breathe.
If we don't act now, this will be our future in a few decades.
It's high time you protect Earth.
Because we are losing life.
Well, I would not like to live in a world like this.
This planet is uninhabitable.
Animals,
plants,
insects,
sea life,
humans. Everything is dying. Everything is dying.
Hey, you. Do you want to know how we got here?
Do you want to know how we got here?
Welcome to our street place. It is on the 3rd of May. You will uncover some facts that you never knew.
You'd be one of the lucky few.
We will tell you about pollution
so we can come up with a solution.
Come, come. Watch our play. Think about it.
All night, all day.
Welcome to our street place. It's on the 3rd of May.
Follow the moonlight. I will be waiting for you there at the sea, our home.
that?
Something is chasing me! I'm dying!
I'm dying too!
We all are dying!
Artificial lights disrupt the world's ecosystem.
Nocturnal animals sleep during the day and are active at night. Light pollution turns their night into day.
Migratory birds depend on cues from properly timed seasonal schedules.
Artificial lights make these migratory birds migrate too early or too late.
Insects are also affected. Fireflies depend on their own light to find each other. But because of the artificial lights, they're not able to find each other, and because of that, the number of fireflies are reducing.
In humans, it causes obesity,
migraines,
sleeping disorders,
and cancer. We don't decompose!
We industrial waste are full of toxic chemicals.
We poison plants and animals and humans, whoever drinks this water.
Water pollution is very harmful to humans, animals and water life.
Most urban water bodies are very polluted. This is the result of both individuals throwing garbage and industries releasing chemical waste.
Disruption of food chains, diseases, and disruption of ecosystem.
Holy hands!
Holy hands!
Mr. Methane!
Okay, Mr. Methane, how does it feel to be
big chance of global warming.
See, madam, everybody thinks CO2 is the cause for global warming. But I am pretty big player compared to her, you see. I trap heat better than carbon dioxide. I cause ground level ozone. I don't know, man. I was happy up there protecting everyone from harmful rays and all. But here, I'm just another gas people hate. People hate me because I'm causing lung cancer, asthma, and other respiratory problems. I blame the CFCs. They are the reason I'm stuck on Earth. They are the reason I have so many holes in me when I'm up there.
Thank you. I certainly cause ground level ozone. I destroy the ozone layer. I also cause skin cancer.
How have you created?
Industries, household equipment like ACs and refrigerators.
I cause ground level ozone and I harm plants and animals. And I also harm plants and animals.
So the gases blame you for the cause of global warming. What do you say about that?
How do you think you're able to go to work every day?
Use electricity, mobiles.
How do you think you can sleep comfortably at night even in summer?
Explore the universe because of us. How do you think you're able to travel?
Use elevators.
Imagine climbing 20 stairs every day.
We are energy.
We make people's lives comfortable.
It's okay if life on Earth is dying.
We are awesome. urban areas increases, the pollution also increases.
It will be too expensive for them over there.
Jai Hamesh Ananda! Jai Hamesh Ananda! Jai Hamesh Ananda!
Baba Hamesh Ananda, what is global warming?
It is the heat in the mind of the jobless people who is everybody's time on posting stupid videos on social media.
Baba Hamesh Ananda, is climate change real?
Like my good friend Donald Trump said, it is just a hoax. It is not the climate that is changing, it is the people's minds that are changing.
Baba Hamesh Ananda, what about the endangered animals like polar bears?
Baba Hamesh Ananda, we know that fossil fuels are harmful for us. Why don't we use alternative methods?
That is a very interesting, intelligent, smart question. Next.
Baba Hamesh Ananda, what should we do to save our planet?
Nothing. Because E is not equal to Young C squared.
Huh?
What is E? Energy. What is energy? Fossil fuels. What is C? Climate.
What is M, Baba?
Morning. Energy is not equal to morning climate.
What was your question again?
What should we do to save our planet?
To save our planet, we should first stop listening to Babas like this.
And let scientists do their job, not these silly Babas.
We know we can still save the Earth. Why aren't we taking measures?
Why are we using plastic?
Why don't we use cloth bags when we go to shopping?
Why don't we separate the wet waste and the dry waste? Why don't we use compost bin?
Why are we cutting down trees?
Why are we using so many fossil fuels?
Why are we not switching on the lights and fans before leaving the room?
Why are we littering public spaces?
Astronauts are finding planets, habitable planets outside Earth. When we have a perfectly fine planet right here.
Some people are dedicating their lives to heal Earth.
Some people say that they're better worries to think about.
Children are bunking school to protest in front of the White House.
Some people discarded it saying